Kyudo, the art of the Japanese longbow. Since ancient times, the Sharei, the ceremonial shooting, was presented during religious ceremonies and other formal occasions. Traditional clothing is worn, representing a specific era and its traditions, and the shooting is executed based on the principle of Kikyo Shintai. It is said, shooting begins with etiquette and ends with etiquette, meaning that one should act according to time, place, and ranking of the situation. It is the main focus of Kyudo to reunite the shooting and etiquette in harmony. Since ancient times, one's goodness is polished through the bow, and it has become an important tool to establish the ethical and moral structure of society. In that sense, emphasizing the spiritual aspects with honesty and courteousness, the shooting allows for expression of one's heart and embodies the beauty of harmony.